Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Gotta be a way to make that claw work. There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? Well, that's not going anywhere.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. Enemies ahead!
Heavy.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached though.
I see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? There is a lot to see here. Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. I'm sure we can figure this out. Torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Now where do we go from here?
I don't think that's a good idea. We might snap the rope.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see. Died.
Well, yeah. I wish Mom were here. Old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Thank you.
Now where should we go? It's the main room, but how do we get through that?
Look for the draw chain that opens it.
Ahead. Well, that looks heavy. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes again. I wish Mom were here. We'll need something to get through this one. Just ride up with the claw somehow, we'd be to the top in no time. Where to next? The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. That's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There is a lot to see here. Oh, I see what we're doing. That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's it?
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Okay, here we go! May not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
Serves me well. and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live.
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me. Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Okay.
Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree shaft will vibrate its patterns to fracture point.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep,